place sure looks familiar. I might have blown up, seen a house like this one before. Anyway, this place is huge! We're gonna have lots of fun, I know it! Mr. Honorary Knight, you can play with me too! Oh, it's Mr. Honorary Knight! I'm really happy to see you again! Morning, Mr. Honorary Knight! Are you going to take me on a huge adventure? I've been waiting and waiting! Oh, it's Mr. Honorary Knight! I'm really... Yes! There's something that Klee needs your help with, Mr. Honorary Knight. I want to make a jumpy army! A jumpy army! It's just... lots and lots and lots of jumpy dumpties! Mr. Honorary Knight, please! Then let's get started! I'll be responsible for making jumpy dumpties so Mr. Honorary Knight can give jobs to them. We need a shopkeeper, a chef, an artist, a circus performer. It's okay, they're here for Ludi Harpastum. With the jumpy army, Klee can celebrate Ludi Harpastum with Mr. Honorary Knight every day! A Ludi Harpastum with Mr. Honorary Knight will be the bestest Ludi Harpastum! Oh, it's Mr. I'm really happy. Okay, I'll come. I like chatting. Ah, I can show you the latest cool thing I found. Look at this! An awesome fishing net! Let me teach you. You spread the net into the lake like this. Wait for the right moment. And... whoosh! You scoop it up! You have to make sure you're quietly hiding, then take them by surprise! Klee told you all her secrets. Now you can be as amazing as Klee! This way is a bit more annoying than using bombs, though. Fish are slippery and flop around a lot, so they'll jump back into the water if you don't hold them tight. But it's also fun to play with fish like this. Oh, really? Then wait for me! I can make a lot of bombs really fast because I already prepared the materials! I'm super happy! Oh, it's really fun here! The house is huge and there's a lot of room! There are lots of new things here. It'll take a long time to run from one end of the road to the other. A really, really fun time! If Mr. Honorary Knight has time, Klee will play with you. Catching lizards, chasing frogs, drawing, making crafts, hide and seek. There are so many fun things to do.
お兄ちゃん、また会えて嬉しい。ここは面白いよ。でっかいお家に広い空き地があるの。クレイが見たことないものがたくさんあるし、端から端まですっごく長いんだよ。してないよ。栄養騎士のお兄ちゃんのお家を壊さないでってジンダン長から言われてるんだ。 トカゲを捕まえたり、カエルを追っかけたり、絵を描いたり、図工をしたり、それとかくれんぼ。面白いことがたくさんあるんだ。あ、また会えた。いいよ。クレイ、お話大好き。あ、ちょうどよかった。クレイ、これ見て。 お魚が取れる網だよ。どう使うか教えてあげるね。こうやって網を広げて湖に入れるの。それからタイミングを見計らって、よいしょってすれば、お魚が取れるよ。網にかかるのを静かに待って、一気にあげるんだ。取って、 壊せないし、この方法だと爆弾を使うより大変だけど、取れたお魚がツルツルで生き生きしてるな。ちゃんと握っておかないと湖に戻っちゃうくらい。でもこうしてお魚と遊ぶのは楽しいんだ。いいよ、お兄ちゃんが負けたら晩ご飯はお兄ちゃんが作ってね。クレー、すっごく嬉しい。あ、え、また会え、うん、お兄ちゃんに手伝ってもらいたいことがあるの。クレーね、ボンボン軍団を作りたいんだ。お兄ちゃん大好き。じゃあすぐ始めよ。クレーがボンボンを作るから、お兄ちゃんがボンボンに役職を与えてね。具体的な役職は、店員さん、コックさん、画家さん、サーカス団の団員さん。大丈夫だよ、アクセサリーをつければ判別できるんだ。ボンボン軍団があれば毎日お兄ちゃんとバドル同祭を過ごせるね。お兄ちゃんがいるからバドル同祭がもっと楽しくなるね。あ、え、また会えて。クレー、まだ眠たくない。でもクレー、いい子にするって約束したから、お兄ちゃんにお休み言うね。